February 4, 2018. Let's go on a journey.